वेलकम टू साईटेक ए आई यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स कैन एक्ट एज फैक्ट चेकर्स फॉर ए आई बाई डिस्टिंग्विशिंग बिटवीन ट्रू फॉल्स और मिसलीडिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन। देयर इज ए ह्यूज पोटेंशियल फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्मेटिव साइनर्जी बिटवीन ए आई विच इज सॉफ्टवेयर बेस्ड इंटेलिजेंस एंड क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स विच आर एडवांस्ड हार्डवेयर डिवाइसेज लेवरेजिंग प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स। Their integration could totally change everything. Today we will look at the huge benefits quantum computers could provide to the AI. Quantum computers have the potential to revolutionize fact-checking processes by leveraging their unique properties such as superposition and entanglement to analyze information in ways classical computers can't. Someday we may come across AI that says a given particular piece of information is true with a probability of 70%, 80% or so on. First, let us quickly get over what benefits quantum computers and AI integration could provide. When quantum computers are coupled with AI algorithms, this could significantly accelerate tasks like machine learning, model training and optimization. Quantum computing can enhance AI algorithms by enabling the exploration of multiple possibilities simultaneously, leading to more efficient and optimized solutions. This could revolutionize pattern recognition, optimization problems, and other AI applications. Quantum computing may excel at processing vast amounts of data concurrently, enabling AI systems to handle massive data sets with increased speed and efficiency. This could lead to advancements in data-driven decision-making and analysis. And while quantum computers pose a threat to current encryption methods, AI could contribute to the development of quantum-resistant cryptographic techniques, ensuring data security in the face of evolving technology. The unified power of AI and quantum computing could advance scientific research by simulating complex phenomena, optimizing experiments and analyzing large data sets more effectively. Quantum computing may enable the creation of novel AI models and architectures that take advantage of quantum parallelism and entanglement, leading to innovative approaches in solving complex problems. The enhanced processing speed and computational capabilities offered by quantum AI integration could facilitate real-time decision-making in critical applications such as autonomous vehicles, finance, and healthcare. Now, let us take a closer look at quantum computers and how they could impact AI by fact-checking and directing the AI to the right direction. Quantum computers leverage a fundamental principle known as the superposition. In classical computers, bits exist in either a state of 0 or 1. In contrast, quantum bits or qubits can exist in a superposition of both 0 and 1 simultaneously. This property enables quantum computers to explore multiple possibilities at the same time. Imagine a quantum computer examining a fact or a statement. Instead of processing each possibility sequentially, it can assign probabilities to different truth values simultaneously. Quantum parallelism allows the computer to perform computations for all potential outcomes at once. It explores the truth and falsity of a statement in parallel branches of computation. Quantum computer calculates the probabilities associated with each potential truth value. This results in a nuanced understanding of the statement's likelihood of being true or false, going beyond a binary classification. Now, for a fact-checking scenario, a statement might be assessed with qubits in a superposition of states, representing various degrees of truthfulness. The quantum computer assigns probabilities to each state, indicating the likelihood of the statement being true or false. Quantum computing introduces the concept of probability amplitudes, which are complex numbers associated with the probability of measuring a particular state. These amplitudes play a crucial role in representing the likelihood of different outcomes in a quantum system. Instead of classical probabilities, which are real numbers between 0 and 1, the quantum systems use complex probability amplitudes. These complex numbers encode both the probability and the phase information of a quantum state. Probability amplitudes can interfere constructively or destructively when qubits are in superposition. This interference is a key quantum phenomenon that allows quantum computers to amplify correct paths and diminish incorrect ones. Quantum algorithms such as Grover's algorithm exploit probability amplitudes to amplify the likelihood of the correct answer while suppressing the incorrect ones. This is particularly relevant for fact-checking, where distinguishing between true and false information is critical. In a fact-checking context, probability amplitudes could be assigned to different aspects of a statement. Constructive interference might occur for consistent information, reinforcing its likelihood, while destructive interference might occur for conflicting information, reducing its probability. Quantum computers could harness these features to simultaneously explore multiple possibilities and assign nuanced probabilities, offering a sophisticated approach to fact-checking that surpasses the capabilities of classical computers. Now, quantum computers employ superposition not only in qubits but also extend it to the representation of information. This enables them to consider multiple scenarios or facets of a fact simultaneously, providing a more comprehensive analysis. Quantum registers composed of multiple qubits can exist in superposition states. This means the register can represent a combination of different classical states at once. For fact checking, a quantum computer could represent various aspects or interpretations of a statement in a superposition state. Each qubit within the register may correspond to a different dimension or facet of the information. Quantum gates manipulate the superposition state of the register, allowing the quantum computer to simultaneously evaluate the validity of the statement across multiple dimensions. This is particularly advantageous for handling complex or ambiguous information. Consider a fact-checking scenario where a statement has multiple interpretations. Each qubit in the quantum register could represent a different interpretation, and the superposition state allows the quantum computer to assess all interpretations at once. Now let us talk about correlation by quantum entanglement. Entanglement is a quantum phenomena where qubits become correlated, meaning the state of one qubit is directly related to the state of another. Quantum computers can leverage entanglement to establish correlations between different pieces of information, enhancing the coherence of the fact-checking process. Quantum gates and operations can generate entangled qubits. When qubits become entangled, the state of one qubit is linked with the state of another, regardless of the physical distance between them. In a fact-checking scenario, entangled qubits could represent interconnected pieces of information. If one qubit is manipulated to represent a certain fact, its entangled partner would also be affected, establishing a correlation between the two pieces of information. Quantum computers can collectively evaluate the entangled qubits, considering the correlated information as a whole. This enables a more holistic assessment, as the state of one qubit provides insights into the related information represented by its entangled counterpart. In fact checking, entangled qubits could represent related facts or claims. If one piece of information is verified or contradicted, the entangled qubit's state would change accordingly, signaling the need for further examination of related information. These quantum features enhance the fact-checking process by enabling simultaneous evaluation of multifaceted information and establishing interconnectedness between relevant pieces of data. Quantum computers can also leverage advanced quantum algorithms, such as quantum machine learning algorithms, to enhance pattern recognition capabilities. This is particularly relevant in fact-checking scenarios where identifying patterns of misinformation or inconsistencies is crucial. Quantum algorithms operate on quantum states, taking advantage of superposition. This allows the algorithm to process multiple patterns or features simultaneously. Quantum algorithms like the quantum support vector machine or quantum neural networks can search for patterns in parallel. This is a significant advantage over classical algorithms, which typically search for patterns sequentially. Similar to the interference effects in quantum computing mentioned earlier, the quantum algorithms can amplify patterns through constructive interference and diminish irrelevant information through destructive interference. This enhances the recognition of meaningful patterns. In fact-checking, a quantum algorithm could analyze patterns in a dataset, detecting inconsistencies or common characteristics associated with misinformation. The algorithm's ability to process multiple patterns simultaneously contributes to a more comprehensive analysis. Quantum computers also excel at database search tasks due to algorithms like Grover's algorithm. Fact-checking often involves scanning through vast amounts of information to verify or refute claims. Grover's algorithm utilizes quantum amplitude amplification to enhance the probability of finding the correct answer in an unsorted database. This is achieved by iteratively amplifying the amplitude of the correct state. Classical algorithms typically require a linear search, while Grover's algorithm provides a quadratic speedup. This means that for a database with n entries, Grover's algorithm requires approximately square root of n iterations, significantly reducing the search time. Quantum parallelism allows Grover's algorithm to evaluate multiple possibilities simultaneously during the search process. This is a fundamental advantage over classical algorithms that examine each possibility one at a time. In a fact-checking scenario where information is stored in a database, Grover's algorithm could efficiently search for relevant data to verify or debunk a claim. The quantum parallelism ensures a quicker exploration of potential matches. These quantum capabilities contribute to the effectiveness of fact-checking processes by enabling the identification of patterns and accelerating the search for relevant information in large datasets. Quantum computers can also play a crucial role in ensuring the security and integrity of data involved in fact-checking processes. Quantum encryption techniques offer a new level of security, especially considering the potential threat that quantum computers pose to classical encryption methods. The quantum key distribution is a quantum cryptographic technique that uses quantum properties to secure communication channels. It enables the distribution of encryption keys between two parties with the assurance that any eavesdropping attempts would be detectable. Quantum entanglement can be utilized in quantum encryption protocols. Entangled particles can be used to create cryptographic keys, and any attempt to intercept these particles would disturb their entangled state, alerting the users to potential security breaches. Fact-checking processes involve sensitive information, and quantum computers could potentially break classical encryption methods. Quantum safe encryption algorithms designed to resist attacks from both classical and quantum computers provide a solution for securing data. In a fact-checking system where data integrity is crucial, quantum encryption could be employed to secure communications between different components of the system, ensuring that the information being transmitted is not compromised. Quantum computers are susceptible to errors due to the delicate nature of quantum states. Quantum error correction techniques are essential to mitigate errors that may arise during computations, ensuring the reliability of fact-checking outcomes. Quantum bits or qubits are vulnerable to errors caused by decoherence and other environmental factors. Quantum error correction aims to detect and correct these errors without compromising the integrity of the computation. Quantum error correction involves encoding quantum information redundantly using error detection codes. This redundancy allows the detection of errors without directly measuring the quantum states, preventing the collapse of superposition. Quantum error correction introduces the concept of logical qubits, which are encoded states spread across multiple physical qubits. Errors in the physical qubits can be detected and corrected at the logical qubit level, preserving the integrity of the computation. In a fact-checking quantum computation, error correction ensures that the results obtained are accurate and reliable. Without error correction, the delicate nature of quantum states could lead to inaccuracies in the assessment of information. The encryption techniques and mitigation of errors through quantum error correction are key aspects for maintaining the integrity and reliability of fact-checking processes in the quantum computing paradigm. Quantum computers, with their potential for high-speed processing, offer the capability to perform real-time fact-checking. This is particularly significant in scenarios where information is rapidly evolving, such as news updates or social media streams. Quantum computers leverage parallel processing to assess multiple pieces of information simultaneously. In real-time fact-checking, this allows the system to quickly evaluate the accuracy of emerging statements or claims without the need for sequential processing. Quantum algorithms designed for quick assessments, possibly incorporating elements of pattern recognition and probabilistic analysis, can be employed. These algorithms take advantage of quantum properties to swiftly analyze information streams. Quantum computers can provide immediate feedback on the veracity of statements as they emerge. This real-time capability is valuable in scenarios where timely and accurate information is crucial. In a real-time fact-checking system, a quantum computer could continuously analyze incoming information, instantly flagging potentially false or misleading statements. This immediate feedback can contribute to more informed decision-making. Quantum computers, due to their sensitivity to quantum states, can detect subtle changes in data. This feature is valuable in fact-checking processes where identifying even minor alterations or manipulations in information is critical. Quantum systems are highly sensitive to changes in quantum states. Any manipulation or tampering with data can disrupt the delicate interference patterns, indicating potential changes in the information. Quantum entanglement can be harnessed to establish correlations between different versions of information. If one version is altered, the entangled state would be disturbed, signaling the presence of changes in correlated data. Quantum error correction techniques can be applied to identify and correct errors introduced through data manipulation. This ensures that the fact-checking process remains robust even in the presence of attempted changes to the information. In a fact-checking scenario where the integrity of historical records or data is crucial, a quantum computer could detect subtle alterations or discrepancies, providing a layer of security against misinformation or data manipulation. These things enable swift assessments of emerging information and ensure a more reliable and secure fact-checking process. So, these were the ways in which quantum computers could highly benefit AI. It could help a lot in fact-checking process. The ability to process information in parallel, evaluate probabilities, and detect subtle patterns could make quantum computers highly effective tools for distinguishing between partially true, partially false, or misleading information in an advanced manner. Quantum computers simultaneously explore multiple possibilities and assign nuanced probabilities, offering a sophisticated approach to fact-checking. Quantum computers enable simultaneous evaluation of multifaceted information and establish interconnectedness between relevant pieces of data. They enable the identification of patterns and accelerating the search for relevant information in large data sets. Quantum computers ensure data security through encryption techniques and mitigate errors through quantum error correction. They are critical for maintaining the integrity and reliability of fact-checking processes. Quantum AI revolution is nothing to be feared about. Just need to approach it with caution. Quantum-guided AI holds tremendous potential for the planet as it enables unprecedented advancements in processing power, data security, real-time analysis, and error detection. This synergy can revolutionize fields like climate modeling, resource optimization, and scientific research, fostering sustainable solutions and address global challenges. The combination of quantum computing and AI contribute to a more efficient, secure, and environmentally conscious approach to problem solving, ultimately benefiting the planet's well-being. Thank you very much for watching, and may we embrace quantum AI revolution, which is going to be highly beneficial for this planet.